We're learning new details about arson cases in North St. Louis. Several buildings have been set on fire on Enright and Delmar near Kings Highway. In all cases, flames spread to nearby buildings. Tonight, we learned the properties were uninsured. All were owned by Green Line LLC. The group is renovating the buildings for a lease-to-own option for local artists and people who work nearby. The fires began 2 weeks ago. No one has been arrested.